understanding of information the way humans communicate without having to engineer it for machine learning. Number two is decision making, assistance in decision making and built in with prediction. And the third is a natural way of interacting as opposed to you having to interact the way. There's three things that I think are characteristic of whatever is associated with AI system. I think one is previously, and I'll start with the first one. First one is making sense of information when it is not explicitly designed for a machine to answer. So making sense of information that's primarily designed for human consumption and getting a machine to still make sense. Until AI, we had to feed data into a machine the way the machine could make sense. We started from punch cards, and then we had to put stuff into tables, and we spent a lot of time organizing data for the machine to make. So I think one of the first characteristics of an AI system is you do what you do. You speak, you type, you take photos, you do your business processes, and the system says you don't have to do change anything. You do what you do, I'll still make sense of information even while not. So I think that's one characteristic of an AI system that lets you make sense of it. I think the second is take all that ability to understand these different types of information and then assist you in making this. Built into that is some form of prediction, because every time you make a decision, you predict. You predict that it's going to rain tomorrow, you take an umbrella. You predict that the stock is going to rise, you invest, right? So I think prediction and therefore decision making is the second characteristic. And the third one, which unfortunately sometimes overshadows the other two and sort of biases everybody's understanding of AI, is interaction. So systems that are natural in the way they interact, chatbot one, voice systems is the other. And unfortunately, I think Hollywood has sort of emphasized the third angle. So everybody, when they think AI, think, you know, aliens coming in and doing strange things. Yeah, exactly. But I think that's just one of the three elements. And a lot of business value will come from even the first two elements. So to keep it short, understanding of information the way humans communicate without having to engineer it for machine or something. Number two is decision making. Assistance in decision making and built in with prediction. And the third is a natural way of interacting as opposed to you having to interact with the way.